one T1 engineer is okay at 10 minutes or so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just tell me when you need it. I might be able to use the higher stack one. I suppose that doesn't actually help. Don't forget to kill the Arthis.
Yep, right away.
So derpy that if you start upgrading a max and you pause it, but you pause it too quickly, it doesn't upgrade.
Yeah, it just goes and pause.
You can pause it and repause it.
This only happens to pro players who kick too fast.
Yeah, I suppose if you click, it's less likely to happen, because if you use soft keys, then you need quite slow for it to not happen.
I guess I'm quite slow then.
Mask, please.
I don't have any.
Hey, you're giving your max run, so that's why I'm getting a mask in there. It's a breeze.
Yeah, really one bomb on my Arthis.
Under attack.
collect your gun and then take you?
Yeah, well, I didn't have the moss anyway, so.
We're doing it at the same time. No energy.
You don't have energy?
No.
I do.
Start the tier 2 PGM, just the blueprint if you want, I can finish it with Andy's.
Yep.
Can I get a new AFP?
Cameroon.
Yep,
can I get one of the two gems?
Yes.
Attack.
under attack.
If you can use the cruises to get down, I think there's the lift, but we can go more out.
Just be careful for the PD there, though.
Commander under attack.
Commander
under attack.
Do you need an air transport?
Commander under attack.
I Sure.
If you have some.
Regeneration.
Enabled.
with the forces and the AA at the front. Vegan chips? No.
There's one.
I thought there were enemy chest vegan chips. Scary, we don't have a shit in front of the units. Maybe move the cruisers down. Some heavy transport would also be nice for me to move the buses around.
Forgot the torpedo launcher, that's why I didn't move it now.
What the fuck? There's a Utota here.
Over there.
Whoa.
That's a good target for air. Sending my drones to assist the air production.
I heard a T3 plunge for it. I can use moss. Oh my god, we're going to get killed by this air. My cruiser died, so that's why they're all coming in.
Oh, because of the turf launches?
Yeah. Shouldn't have moved them down. But I don't think it would have made a difference.
Yeah, the gunships come from the side where, well, from the front, right? It's hard to intercept them.
Yeah.
Bunch of cruisers at the bottom would definitely help. Now we know. What the fuck with this Utota up there? Like last time we played, there was one coming from the water, no? On the left bottom?
Yeah, it was at the bottom indeed.
I'm wondering if it's random or if it's because of the player count difference.
Probably random, but I don't know.
Yeah, those units at the top right corner are so annoying.
Yeah, there's no base there to kill, so...
Maybe there's one when the map expands?
Yeah, maybe. Like the one in the left bottom.
Yeah, and this one here. On the right side. There are no units coming now, but there were a lot of mobile missile launchers.
Yeah. God damn it.
Well, this might be the furthest we've gotten. Yeah, I think slightly further than the peeps done. We did this.
Slightly better.